or projection symbol. Now at times people they have doubt like how to draw this. So for what we will do? We will draw this. First you draw diameter 30. You can take any dimension. So I'm just taking diameter 30 and I'm drawing square of 30. So this is side view, this is front view. Then after that, so this is also 30. Right? You draw square of 30 and draw circle. Then from here you draw 15 degree. From here you draw 15 degree. Right? You will get this. Now from here you extend. From here you extend. So wherever it will cut, from center you can draw a circle. This is our projection symbol for first angle method. You can draw axis also. So remember that.